Like the end zone, what score? Check it. Benji calling money, my ringtone, honey. Or blue, put her in the friend zone. She turned on.
Hi guys, I'm Mike. Here we're going to be playing football. It's the Buffalo Bills and the Washington Commanders.
I'm going to keep it up until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man. I've been winning. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the beat.
Let's get activated. 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 Creepy in the pocket. Let it go. Them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real. Just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the gun. I know what to do. That's another set because I be running through it.
Today, from FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland, this is the National Football League. We'll see Ryan Fitzpatrick and the Washington football team taking on Josh Allen and the Buffalo Bills.
We are technically 5 miles east of Washington, D.C., and that's where you find this place, FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. They love their football in this part of the country, and this crowd is ready to go as their guys will match up with the Buffalo Bills. Dustin Hopkins has it on the tee, and here we go from our nation's capital. Returning it, Isaiah McKenzie. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. And they gotta be pleased with this. He brings it all the way up to the 40-yard line.
For
the Buffalo offense coming out, and it is Josh Allen who is at the helm.
And in this league, there are many quarterbacks who have their most success running the ball, while there are others who have big arms. There aren't too many guys who can do both. At the end of many games, this guy leads his team not just in passing, but in rushing as well.
Tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A loss on that play, and now third down gets tougher. 3rd and 6. Again to the fullback on the down. And he'll get this up near midfield, but that's still a few yards shy of the first down. Call it a gain of 5. Fourth down now. They do go for it. Here's Allen. And the catch made. This is Emmanuel Sanders. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A big gain there for the Bills.
Things are looking pretty darn good. This first drive, aren't they? Came right out, set the tone. This time, with big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that.
It was Jonathan Bostic there on the stop. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Allen now wants to throw. Quick throw here, that's complete. And the Bills are going to be looking at 1st and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. And they'll turn up power game to try to get in. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Bills have taken the early lead. That's just a solid, methodical drive to start this game.
And how about how it culminated? Doing exactly what they wanted to do, getting the ball downfield, and then running it into the end zone. I'm just telling you, partner, when you run it in rather than throw it in, that hurts a defense psychologically a heck of a lot more.
Now the try here for the point after.
7-0 Buffalo.
7-0.
So that winds up a 7-play drive all told. And it results in a 4-yard touchdown run. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Steven Sims now on the return. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25.
It's 7-0. 7-0.
Fitzpatrick on first down. This is caught by his tight end, Logan Thomas.
How many yards do we get? 47 yards? I mean 47 passing yards.
Good job there. The
I changed that Buffalo Bills in the middle of the field.
Yeah, he has good pass catching abilities, and if they're able to continue to find him here in the early going, I think it'll help out his teammates.
Let's go, Bills! Support your fans. Support your fans.
55 now as they come up on first and 10.
Bill, support your fans.
On first and 10, it's Gibson. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
Let's go cover 2, man.
Fitzpatrick now. Is incomplete.
No, so now it's almost intercepted.
Read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
And the throw there going to be incomplete. The Buffalo defense does its job, and it's fourth down.
You and I watched film yesterday, and you told me to watch his feet. Well, for whatever reason, his footwork just looked off on that throw.
And you always love it when an ex-defensive back talks about the mechanics, right?
7-3.
So a good kick there, and they put the bow tie on it with 3 points.
And let's face it, everybody wants a touchdown. We know that. But the NFL, defenses are awfully good. You're not going to score each and every time. You're going to be able to knock the opposing team.
Let's go offense. Let's go offense.
Meanwhile, Allen's throw caught by Sanders.
Allen.
And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter.
Oh, Josh Allen.
7-3 the score.
Oh, Josh Allen. Okay, so 7-3 that score.
Singletary here running out of the gun. He slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Josh Allen, he says that he wants to continue to execute the run pass option. He looked pretty good there.
And he's put in the minds of all people trying to defend him that his legs create big plays. So guess who benefits?
His running back.
You know,
you just saw it there. Receiver coaches preach their guns all the time. Separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away, not intercepted.
And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45.
I'm lucky that I didn't throw interception.
He'll try and run for this with Singletary. Singletary, a first down and more. It's a run to maneuver. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. 45 yards for Devin Singletary. And the Bills will add on to their lead.
Well, they've done a pretty good job keeping him in check to that point, but he finally breaks off a nice run here and gets in the end zone.
And we're going to get Hawaii's run. That can undo a lot of good work that a defense has done to that point.
You break off one right there, and everything suddenly looks bad for you.
Pass on for the extra point.
Do not miss it. Because if you miss it, then we'll
and
be
this
bad.
One's right through to make it a 14-3 ball game.
14-3.
So that drive spanned 5 plays, and it was finished off by a Devin Singletary touchdown run. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Sims going to go ahead and hold on to this one, and they'll start at the 25. Al Washington going to retake the field for drive number 2. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They did.
9 yards.
Really long field.
58.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they have 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put 6 on the board. We'll see. Now a man open down the middle of the field.
Well.
And they get him down.
Well, you guys feel better that y'all got some points. Watch this. I was about to get sacked.
Fitzpatrick down, a throw on first down.
Guys,
to this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to
I see that commander running across the field, and he was trying to sack me.
Gibson here running out of the gun. They do get a yard there, but only a yard. Leaves them with 3rd and 9 looming.
I see Commander running across the field and trying to sack.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
He's going to flip one out here to his running back.
Oh, that's a long field there.
46 he goes and no further, so he is well short of the first down marker. So on 4th down, Washington going to call on Tress Way to punt it away. Back deep is Micah Hyde. He'll get off a fairly short kick here as this is toward the sideline. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean,
ow!
You practice it. This is the way you rehearse it.
That was a big
right now,
hit.
The play calling, they're locked in really well.
73 yards rushing for him as he has been.
Man, that was a big hit. Dude, you almost got a flag. It caused us 4 yards. Maybe 10 yards.
That's complete to Diggs. And he'll be taken
Stephon.
Down, but not before he works it past the 50.
Come on, Stephon.
Back to back good plays have him on the move on first down.
On the move.
Allen gonna give this one to Singletary. The tackle by Matthew Ioannidis. We've got a 14-3 ball game with 2 minutes left.
14-3 ball game. That's ball game. 2 minutes.
Reminder coming up at halftime. Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime the business to take care of before we get there.
No.
2 minute
first now.
Just 2 minute drill.
And he'll go down here at the
35. You can't stop us.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. This is a draw play. Allen gives to Singletary. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. 2nd and 6.
Oh, not a great run. But we still get a couple of yards.
Football team, defensive tackles,
not a great run.
Because we have them to just eat them.
But we still get a couple of yards.
And he can make a play himself, as we just saw there. That's a big hit.
First down.
Here right around the 23-yard line.
We gotta get to 100 yards by halftime.
One of my teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to count for their passing game, that's difficult. And just when you think you got everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. In this case, he picks up first down.
On 2nd and 10, Allen firing quickly, but it's incomplete. So back-to-back incompletions.
Y'all making all these incompletions.
And that's the thing to keep in mind. They're in field goal range. So now you don't
Oh, we can go into a field goal range and end the half.
Back to what you were doing earlier in the drive in order to finish this one off.
Washington now going to use the first of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half.
Oh, got it.
My pass is good. And they will stretch the lead now to 17-3.
17-3.
So 3 points there, and they continue to build this first half lead.
Yeah, every little bit helps.
This should be a touchdown lead, guys.
Controlling the tempo, controlling possession, finishing with points, the better off you're going to be.
And Sim says, let's bring it out to the 25. Washington going to go on offense now, late in this first half. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. First down, Fitzpatrick. That's complete to his receiver, McCorrin. And they're able to get this one across the 35. And Washington going to use the second.
How many yards do we got?
They're three timeouts. As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. A first down throw for Fitzpatrick. He'll check that down to Gibson out of the backfield. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Here's Fitzpatrick. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete. Here's second and 10.
Now, Washington Commanders are going to be out of timeouts. Watch this.
And this throw incomplete. The defender all over in that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
They're going to be out of timeouts. Watch this.
A third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now, Fitzpatrick. And that will be incomplete with the clock showing 18 seconds now to go. Here's Tressway now as he'll kick it away for the second time. This is away, but boy, headed straight for the sidelines. And this will be out of bounds, and they spotted it at the 15-yard line. Not too bad. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And with a two-score lead already, they may just look to get this thing to the locker room. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. So we've reached halftime with the visiting Bills taking the lead to the locker room. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Okay, Brandon, thanks very much, and welcome everyone to this abridged version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. Okay, right, Brandon, thanks very much, and welcome in everyone to this slimmed-down version of the EA Sports Halftime Report. This one has certainly been one-sided to this point. It's a two-touchdown difference, as the teams have already come back out onto the field for the second half. So let's get you back out as well, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, thank you. Welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Washington down on the scoreboard, but they are
kick off
football first here, and we are back underway on EA Sports. Sims going to go ahead and hold on to this one, and they'll start at the 25. The Washington offense ready to go to begin the third quarter. And right out of the gate, they face what you think could be a
I think in 1986, the Washington Commanders was called the Washington Redskins.
It wasn't the strongest of first halves, but for them to start calling back, they've got to start putting more pressure on that defense, start cutting into this deficit. You can't have three and outs.
Yes.
And expect to get that done.
So a decent game, but all for naught on the penalty.
This team is listening. They're feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Now Fitzpatrick. Looking for McCormick, and he's got him. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good large steal.
Now this one over the middle and into the hands of his tight end, complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
Come on, Buffalo.
37 on first and 10. To throw, Fitzpatrick. This one complete to Curtis Samuel. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
A couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Again, it's Fitzpatrick. Thomas has got it, complete. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. It worked. They look like a different team here in the third quarter.
Yeah, I doubt that they're very many trash cans and got kicked over that type of a speech. I think what they did was they analyzed what worked in the first half, what didn't, and figured out a better game plan.
The tackle is made by Micah Hyde. Second and 10. They'll go again with Gibson. And again, he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage.
Y'all ain't going nowhere.
Third and 10.
It's 17-3.
Throwing Fitzpatrick. That's complete. Middle of the field to Humphreys.
No, that was going to be his fourth down.
First down is a tackle made at the Bills' 20-yard line. From the red zone now, Fitzpatrick. That's Samuel, caught left side. And they work this
Come on.
At the six.
Get sacked for a loss. Come on.
In this game, no touchdown to this point. And what's usually a direct correlation? Very few.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. Antonio Gibson, a 6-yard touchdown run. And Washington has made this a one-score game.
That was blocked.
Hopkins with the extra point, and that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown. That time, a 9-play drive, and it's kicked off by a touchdown run of 6 yards. Isaiah McKenzie now on the return. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. So here's the Bills offense. Now they get ready for their first possession.
What's going to go deep?
And maybe some pressure on this unit following the touchdown a moment ago. It's back to a one-score game.
And because of that pressure, because it's now a one-score game, they know this is where you need to slow the momentum change. Because otherwise, that could overrun your team. You got to be careful right here.
So how about that for a change? Where they're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. He will find Diggs in the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo.
Touchdown, Buffalo.
Stephon Diggs.
Stephon.
37 yards. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. And partner, they found a gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third of the field.
And that's really difficult.
That's
to
a
do
touchdown. That's a touchdown.
And we remember, of course, all scoring plays need to be verified upstairs. I think they're going to at least take a look at this. They're taking a peek at whether or not those feet were in bounds, and obviously a big call here in the end zone.
And not just the feet. How about the hands? How is the ball possessed while the feet are hopefully getting down in bounds? That's what they're trying to look at to see if it all comes together.
That's a touchdown.
So they called it a touchdown originally, and this will stay a touchdown after the video review. So they
24-10.
The extra point by Bass.
And during the exhibition, they announced the exceptions.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. to return. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped to the 23-yard line. Washington going to come back out here to take over offensively. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter. Went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown a moment ago, and we're right back where we started at halftime.
Yeah, you're exactly right, Pop. And they'll bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up.
Well, that's not fair. He was running, and then he blew it. That's a flag.
To start him out. Has him at the 45 already.
That's not fair.
Off the play fake here, Fitzpatrick. Oh, look at Thomas wide open. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
Y'all left him open.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. On first and 10, Fitzpatrick.
Why you keep on making him be wide open?
They are really on the march now. It's a first down. Here's Fitzpatrick. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Fitzpatrick again. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
Come on, Paul. Which was going so
smoothly. All of a sudden, it's a little bit of a roadblock here with two straight incompletions.
Yeah, apparently this defense has had enough. Apparently they're saying no more. We're taking a stand right here, right now. But it is third and 10.
Make it be a flag.
Good yardage on the completion there. When they look at the scoreboard, they do understand the field goal is not going to do them any good. My guess, they're going to press the ball downfield as far as possible, try and throw it into the end zone and get a score because they know they've got to get that done and get the ball back as quickly as possible.
So they get pushed back to the 11, and here's second and goal. From the gun, Fitzpatrick.
I told you I'd trash it.
And this is taking out Washington touchdown. Antonio Gibson, he scored on the ground and through the air. And Washington able to make this a close game again.
It's blocked.
And now the Bills have it. Look at the big man rumble. The 40. He's at the 30. But he will not be able to bring this one back, and the extra point attempt unsuccessful.
It's blocked.
Well, times have definitely changed on the PAT, on the extra point, haven't they? A lot more effort goes into this play from both sides.
Yeah, because let's face it, a lot of time on extra points, the effort is not what it is when you're trying to block a field goal.
No, no doubt about it. Before, when the ball was snapped on the 2-yard line, it's really a virtual chip shot. Now everyone believes they can get to it and not get away, and we know how crucial every point is.
Let's go, Buffalo.
There's been a lot more time trying to get that done, which means there's more pressure on the offensive guys trying to kick it.
Going deep for Diggs.
One-handed!
Oh, my goodness. He pulled it in one-handed. A big play here for Buffalo. Sometimes the one-handed catches are unnecessary, but he was trying to ward off the defender with the other, so maybe that was just a good play.
So that tells you that not only do they imagine those types of catches, they actually work on them with defenders jostling them in order to keep their concentration and haul it in.
Entering exhibition play now. Spring
reception. They've got a first down in the red zone. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Different story this time around. We had that huge gain followed by a sizable loss here.
Gardner, so much for situational football, because that's the absolute last thing you want doing to protect the lead in the fourth quarter. Not only do you lose yardage, but you find a way to go out of bounds and stop the clock.
And finding Emmanuel Sanders here. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3.
These guys certainly are not hiding what their intention is. They're absolutely showing it. They're definitely not going to sit on this lead here in the fourth quarter.
So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. Here's Allen. He will find Diggs in the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo. Stephon Diggs. His second touchdown
for
the afternoon. And the Bills will extend their lead. Allen will try to throw for it. That's caught at the one. That he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. So unable to throw it in for two from the two. Let me ask you, as a former DB, what changes there around the goal line on a two-point conversion? As far as how you defend, you just mentioned you never back up and you never retreat. You establish yourself on the line of scrimmage, put your hands on the goal line at worst. At the point of throw, you can throw it over your head because you have a lot of space because of the back of the end zone. Never let a guy catch one in front of you.
Working out of the gun, Fitzpatrick. That's going to be caught by Samuel.
That wasn't fair.
Just a yard or two shy of the 30.
Well, that wasn't fair. He was holding worthy, and then he threw it.
The tempo in this case, down a couple of scores. Want to make sure they have a chance.
Sometimes Maddie does that.
Throw on the quick slant, going to be complete. And a loose fumble. Now this is picked up.
I don't think that's a fumble.
And he brings it back. 26-yard line.
No, we don't got no time for no review. No.
So that one overturned. They say the knee was down, and that will not be ruled a fumble. He gets it to Humphreys. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line.
Come on, hurry up.
If I'm the offensive play caller, I'm not just looking at my dagger plays downfield. I'm looking at some of my specials, something that can fool them and give you a big play now.
A sense of urgency,
no doubt.
That's why they...
Curtis Samuel, the one he was looking for.
That's why they got
it. It'll be second and goal. Fitzpatrick. Touchdown. That's caught. J.D. McKissick from 6 yards away. And Washington able to capitalize on the short field as they take it in for six. Extra point good by
30-23.
It's getting a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter.
Thanks a lot for letting them score. Thanks a lot.
Turn, it's McKenzie.
I'm probably going to get tackled.
Past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Buffalo offense and Devin Singletary heading back out there. And we have seen a decline in the numbers. Where does the fault lie? Just him? Maybe the guys up front combination?
Well, as you and I both know, it's almost always a collective deal.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he is finally out of bounds, but not before taking it down inside the 30. A big play here for Buffalo. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. On the handoff, it's Singletary. And he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down.
Singletary.
Fourth quarter, Singletary. Down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game.
I was going to draw it.
Get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line.
Man, that too many warning make us run it.
Here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line.
Give me a drawing play.
This is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him.
Give me a drawing play.
Again, this is Singletary. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. And now with 1:52 to go, we get another pause in the action. A timeout here defensively. And here's a big one now. Trying to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. To throw to Allen. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. The Bills drive stalls out on fourth down. And Washington will have it on the turnover on downs.
So that's a decision that could loom pretty large here. They go for it on fourth down, but come up empty.
But I actually like the call, and the reason? It shows me a head coach has faith in his team overall. First on the offense.
And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Clock running as Washington will try and hurry up. Fitzpatrick's throw complete there to Thomas. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. An extra defensive back here for the Bills on third down. Fitzpatrick to throw. Pass complete, Samuel. And he stopped up short of the first as they tackle him down at about the 36.
They're going for it.
And they've got to go for it here on fourth down. And
yes!
Incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And the Bills are going to take over.
Let me throw it. Oh my gosh.
They'll run on first down with Singletary.
That's why I don't like that.
Now Washington going to go ahead.
That's why I don't like that.
Timeout. As they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game.
I told you they don't run out of timeouts.
They deal with a second and six. They go right back to Singletary. Still a couple yards short of the first as the 3 yard gain brings up.
Give me your.
And during exhibition play now screen, you have 8 options. Resume is selected.
It's always doing that.
They'll run here with Singletary. Boy, that's a 5 yard loss. Fourth down now. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining.
Finally, I get to throw it.
It's going to stay out there. They've converted once, failed once. What can they do here on fourth down? Now they go for it on fourth, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. The Bills drive starts.
Y'all do too much. Down.
But couldn't find a way to score.
They definitely had hope. They definitely had opportunity. Just unable to cash in at the end. Not an easy play by any stretch, but they definitely had a chance.
We tried to convert.
I'm Brandon Gott. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say so long from Baltimore.
Crab cakes will be waiting for us, partners. We head to the airport.
Heck yeah.
Post-game report, player stats, scores, teams, new highlights.
Actually, we don't have time for no highlights. If you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.